because I might as well. I did the level. Once I start doing that, I'm actually going to be really cheeky and kill that program. There we go. I'm not sure how it's going to affect the recording. As long as it didn't make it out of sync, I'm happy. So yeah, you did actually see me clear that level. So I'm happy about that. Best thing to do here is just stand with your back there, like so. about me pressing jump. Anyway, it's really weird and glitched. Well, not glitched, I guess. It's this is where you learn to bubble jump. It took me and my friend, not parent, another friend I've got. It took us so long to figure it out. And in fact, I'm gonna have to get luckier than I am. So here we go. Try and time it. What? Why did the bubble disappear? Sounds like some sort of... Why did the chicken cross it? See how difficult that is. Wait, you can actually think also do it like that. Yeah, there we go. That's the easiest way to do that. It's just a pain in the ass. Anyone who knows this game knows that this level is pretty tricky. There we go, it's done now. And you can jump underneath the level and back up, by the way, as you saw me do there. It's about there, just to the side of me. That's the point one. The other one is there. I'm not even sure what that were. I think it's a giant... Not a giant crap. It's just a giant thing, but give points right here. Right, I know what I'm going to do here. I'm going to try and get them all to jump off the same side. Which didn't quite... This is quite tricky. I think the idea behind it is you push a bubble over to the side. Oh no, it's not working. I wonder, why are they jumping? Oh, I can see that. That fire's not helping me at all. See you.